One of the most powerful skills we possess is our imagination. At times, imagination can be a catalyst to limitless possibilities. Could CSI Cyber, a spinoff of the popular CSI franchise, introduce cybersecurity to a new generation of information security professionals? And this panel will explore that opportunity. So what was the journey? You could probably do anything you wanted in Hollywood with the CSI series after the franchise got off. Why did you choose cybersecurity?
Cut to 5 years later, a couple of years ago, as I sat down with Mary Aiken, who's a cyber psychologist out of Dublin, she really began to tell us a lot about the culture of cybercrime. And we felt if we're going to do a fourth show of CSI, rather than just pick a city, why not pick the next generation of crime? The future of crime, in my opinion, is cybercrime. But it's very, very important that the American public in general understand that cybercrime affects them almost every day. I hope at the end of the day, we could raise some level of awareness. And I'll tell you, from visiting the NSA, the CIA, the DOJ, the FBI, they all have the same request. Please, 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 across the board, just can you do two things for us? Please put a number in your password, and please do your updates.
Acting gets you here, it gets you to places like this. And we were talking, before this whole thing started when you had asked me that. And I was like, I don't know if rapping would have gotten me to the RSA conference.
The fact that it's just out there, like nobody's gonna watch the show and go, no, I don't buy it. I'm gonna go, no passwords. The fact that a CSI Cyber show exists, it doesn't exist because we're not interested in what you do. It exists because we're incredibly interested in what you guys do.
This audience is incredible. They work tirelessly. They're diligent in their work. They work hard. They put in long hours of protecting our identities, our money, our safety at times. What word of advice do you have?
We're actors and writers. We're not even doing a drop in the bucket of the real work. I mean, we definitely recognize the blood, sweat, and tears, the difficulty of what you do for a living, and we're definitely grateful for keeping us safe. And all we can say is we thank you for having us come up here to spend some time with you. And, we sleep better at night, not because we're doing, hyper-reality shows, but we sleep better at night based on the grounded hard work that you guys do every day to help protect us. So on behalf of all of the CSI family, we thank you.